You may wonder why I would let this come to pass. So many dead, and likely more to follow. An empire reduced to rubble. A prince cast to the streets and hunted like a common criminal. But I had seen the timeline. And of all the outcomes laid bare to me, this one held the most promise to me. For the prince would have an opportunity to set things right. Watch now. See the thing of which I speak.
Now, where did I put those?
Zervan?
What is it?
In case I don't get the chance again.
You impudent pig! I offer you life eternal, and this is how you respond? Oh, I shall enjoy changing you.
Hello, Prince.
Not quite the homecoming you expected.
Immortal, perhaps, but not invincible. You will pay for what you have done to my people.
Phantom, things will be better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress.
Fine addition.
This world was not meant for me, but there are others, and I will find my place just as you have found yours. Be free now, Prince. Your journey is at an end. What is it?
All that is yours is rightfully mine, and mine it will be.
What did you expect? That when you slew the vizier, I would simply disappear? Oh, but you are so blind. Your rage, your pride, your selfish ways, they gave me form and substance. Even with the sands gone, I have the strength to remain. And with the vizier gone, I can take your place and rule the kingdom. And there is absolutely nothing you can do about it. The ability to manipulate time itself. You had the chance to be the greatest king the world has ever known. What wars you could have fought, what monuments you could have erected in your honor, what women you could have kept. But you failed me, Prince. You grew soft and sympathetic. My attempts to convince you to seek glory fell on deaf ears. So I bided my time, waiting for the proper moment to strike. You do not deserve what you have been given. Control of the world's greatest empire. With the power at your command, you could rule the world. You have squandered it, Prince. I would do it justice, and so it should be mine.